class is getting better and better. The amateur is almost getting on pro level now. It's great to see this class developing.
Mixture of professional guys sailing the boats and the owners, which is really good, you know.
It will be an exciting season. All the good sailors are coming here. This class is is moving forward, not moving back.
A lot of good teams to go race against that have been sailing together for 3 years now, and to have a chance to come in and play that game with these guys, it's been great.
Every boat out there is a concern. Every boat out there has the capacity to do well, no doubt about it.